Welcome to this video about scenic drives around Jasper. In this video, we will show you some of the most beautiful and relaxing routes to explore the natural wonders of this Canadian national park. We will start from Bridge 5 and 6, where you can enjoy the views of the Athabasca River and the surrounding mountains. From there, we will head back to Annette Lake, a stunning turquoise lake that is perfect for a picnic or a swim. You can also rent a kayak or a paddleboard and explore the lake at your own pace. Annette Lake is one of the warmest lakes in Jasper, so don't miss this opportunity to cool off on a hot summer day. Next, we will drive to Edith Lake, another beautiful lake that is less crowded than Annette Lake. Edith Lake has a small beach and a picnic area, as well as a hiking trail that goes around the lake. You can also fish for trout in Edith Lake, but make sure you have a valid fishing license. after visiting Edith Lake, we will continue to Lake Beauvert, one of the most iconic lakes in Jasper. Lake Beauvert is famous for its emerald green color and its reflection of the Fairmont Jasper Park. Lodge. You can walk along the shore of the lake or take a boat tour to admire the scenery.
Next, we will turn left on Patricia Street, where you can find more local businesses and attractions. You can visit the Jasper Yellowhead Museum and Archives, which showcases the history and culture of Jasper and the surrounding area. You can also see the Jasper United Church, a wooden church that was built in 1927. After that, we will turn right on Pyramid Lake Road, which leads to some of the most scenic lakes in Jasper. Along this road, you can also see the Jasper Tramway, which takes you to the top of Whistler's Mountain.
Finally, we will visit the Pyramid and Patricia Lakes, two glacial lakes that are located at the base of Pyramid Mountain. These lakes are ideal for photography, as they offer stunning views of the mountain and the forest. You can also hike to Pyramid Island, a small island in Pyramid Lake that has a wooden bridge and a gazebo.
Finally, we will reach Pyramid Lake, one of the most iconic lakes in Jasper. Pyramid Lake is famous for its emerald green color and its reflection of Pyramid Mountain. You can walk along the shore of the lake or take a boat tour to admire the scenery. from here at the heart of Jasper Town site, you can see a log and stone building, a classic example of rustic architecture found in many Canadian national parks. The Jasper Park Information Center. You can get help for the most of your stay. You can also get details on special events, weather conditions, and pick up maps and permits, etc. From there, we will walk along Connaught Drive, the main street of Jasper. You can see many shops, restaurants, and cafes along this street, as well as some of the oldest buildings in town. You can also enjoy the views of the mountains and the river that surround Jasper.
We hope you enjoyed this video about scenic drives round Jasper. If you want to see more videos like this, please subscribe to our channel and leave us a comment. Thank you for watching and see you next time.